My name is K.C. Varghese. I am director of Kerala Theological Seminary. We at Kerala Theological Seminary train nationals in India to preach the gospel and plant churches among the unreached millions in India. We started the seminary in the year 2000 with 22 students on a rented place. By God's grace, we've been able to train more than 500 missionaries who are serving the Lord in different parts of India. Faculty quarters on campus, and also we have a dormitory available on campus for both men and women. We also train students for practical ministry. We have a hospital visitation, door-to-door evangelism, open-air preaching, distribution of gospels and tracts.